Jenny and my mind voice. So right now we're waiting for Danielle and other people to come up, and they're gonna sing some stuff for us. I think they're called chamber choir.
Really?
Yeah. They're supposed to go at 11:20. It's 11:15 right now. So we will wait.
Manager for the Music Man, stage manager for Guys and Dolls, and has been in the Choral Fest Honors Choir for 4 years, also studying music outside of school in voice lessons, and she's also been a great contributor to Music Council. She's studying at university to study architecture, and she's hopefully going to Carleton. She's already received a few acceptances. She's still waiting. Music has been such a huge part of my high school experience, she says. I'm really going to miss the singing and the concerts, but not the early mornings.
Thank you.
for us for the last 2 years. She was a props manager for Guys and Dolls and stage crew for Music Man. Outside of music, she's involved in skating and photography and as a yearbook editor. Ooh, and she's coming back for a few years.
Do I look perfect? I forgot what to do to fit the
mold. I'm gonna ball with, well, so many things here. Junior man, senior man, she plays the tuba. She's gonna ball with Bluevale singers, the female chorus, the moods. And she's currently our co-pres. So that's cool. For 2 years, she's been selected for the international competition. She's a member of Torch, the Electric Car Club, and more. She says she's going to go somewhere to study something to save the environment. And it says UBC for environmental engineering, so that's pretty exciting. And she says, just as a note to my Google Music family, thank you for making every minor day.
For 3 years, female chorus for 2 years, and this past year was in chamber choir. She plans to go to University of Guelph next year for animal biology. Thank you. She's been involved in Music Man, Bluevale Singers for 4 years, Chamber Choir 3 years, Jazz Choir 3 years, Guys and Dolls as a lead last year, Music Council co-pres last year, and she's been in several non-music extracurriculars as well. KRT, Moods Director, KW's lead, Footloose, 13, which is a fabulous show just this past weekend, and KW Music Co-Production, so very much a music person. She's pursuing a Bachelor of Arts and Science at McGill. Awesome. Thanks so much for your time.
Me when I was young, we're all on superstars.
When you're not strong, and I'll be your friend, I'll be your friend. You can't be for, you won't be long.
I need somebody to lean on.
So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far. Listen to me when I say.
And Lacey Kim. Lacey's been involved with concert bands for the last 3 years, Bluevale Singers and Chamber Choir this year. And she is, needs to decide which university she's going to. Some of the highlights were her ocean hockey trip last year, and she said that it will be
be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Give yourself prudence and love your friends. Subway can rejoice the truth.